You wouldn't think there were 18,000 people here, but that's the number who walked through the gates for the first day of Wimbledon fortnight. The place absorbs people like a sponge. The favorite spot for the fashion parade is just outside the center court. It's a good spot for spotting celebrities, too. There's Mrs Krishnan, wife of the number 4 seed. And last year's runner-up, Chuck Mckinley, with his wife. British star Bobby Wilson, unseeded but not to be underrated. And Australia's Neil Fraser, the number 3 seed. And from South Africa, Marlene Gerson. Of course, no Wimbledon would be complete without Yaroslav Drobny. First day is really men's day, but there are plenty of women players around. Sonia Pacnta from Austria and another South African, Heather Segal. Princess Marina must have seen more centre court games than anyone but the umpires. So now all the fans are here and the serious business can start. A cheering kickoff for Britain, Bobby Wilson dismissing Jack Frost of America in 3 straight sets. And on number 2 court, Russia's blonde Thomas Leyus beats Jacques Brisson of Belgium in 4 sets. But the big event of the day is the first match of reigning champion Rod Laver of Australia against Naresh Kumar of India. To open the fortnight on the centre court face-to-face with a champion would unnerve most people, but not Kumar. This is the Indian's 14th Wimbledon, and he calmly takes Laver's first service game. But after the first set, the champion finds his form. Still unruffled, the Indian veteran battles on, fighting back even when it's set point against him. So Rod Laver, against a gallant opponent, shows he's lost none of the old magic. And nor has Wimbledon. No wonder they call it the best five bobs worth in the sporting year.